Well, January 14th, it's nighttime. You never know what you're going to find. This morning I came down and everything was frozen. You never can tell what you're going to find. They always check. There's some mud, fresh mud laid in the floor rows. Now, there's Paradise Zone just down there. It's not far away. I'm only about 15 feet from the water, actually. Okay, there's some limestone. There is something. You never know. It looks like an old car. That is. That's not just an old shell. That's a fossil shell. That's fossil clam. Wow. Well, it's hard to... That is a real nice example of fossil clam. It's not completely whole. That is a nice fossil clam. Sweet. Yeah, you notice I have two pouches on that. Now, one of those pouches holds a lighter, a 13-tool multi-tool, a fire steel, and a compass. The other pouch holds a complete fishing kit, a lighter, and yep, that's it. But come this summer when I go out in the woods, I will have this on me, and combined with everything I have in my pouches, and what the survival gear I have on the brim of my boonie cap, I will consider myself well prepared. What is this? That is a piece of shell. For a second, I thought it was a pipe stem, a piece of pipe stem, but that's not the case. Yeah, right. I'm a lot closer to the light than the camera shows, actually. I'm only about 15 feet from the tide edge right now. There's a little bit of mud laid down in this section, but that's just a tiny, tiny bit. And here we are in the tidewater. And there is the Bay Ferry coming in. Yeah. Well, I suppose. I better get a search going on here. I have to wait for the tide to go out a lot more before I can get to paradise. Yeah, there's definitely this mud here, a little layer of mud, but with this layer of mud, you are going to get some saltwater pearl, some fossils, little things that get tossed up here. And I am hoping to find some more fossils. Some kind of artifacts. Yep, tonight I can move the seaweed around no problem at all because I'm basically following the tide out. That is just a piece of shale. We are still in the mud flap. That's where we're going, right over there. Wants to snow a little bit. So what I'm glad to have to look for, those colorful little spheres that are washed up saltwater pearl, and those round tubular pieces of pipe stem, and anything that resembles a fossil core. That looks like a piece of porcelain. Yes, we're those little pools right in front of us that the light's shining off of. Thank you. plastic garbage. Now, yeah, this is the spot right here where I found that devil's toenail at. And the that shell fossil I found a short time ago here. It's not a devil's toenail, I know that. I'll have to actually Google it to see which one it is. But I'm thinking along the lines of Miocene period. I will know as soon as I start the research for it. Yeah, a lot of people wouldn't be bothered coming down here to do this stuff. In a sense, I don't blame them because there's not much down here. A cold, empty beach with an odd collection of stones and minerals. But there are fossils here. And there are little artifacts that show up. And once you get to know what they are, there's a little bone. No, that's a piece of wood. I haven't found much crystals, like for example quartz or any other kind of crystals recently. Well, I'm sure some of them will show up at some point. Well, tonight certainly makes up for today. Okay, now we're in the stream course. Now directly toward those lights as the stream flows downhill and the front ravine is down here. I'll have to see how far out the tide is from here. In the front pool. been a few times I've come across the odd pearl in here. But not having no luck here right now. Lots of clam shells. Mussel shells, clam shells. Little piece of shale. Spot in here. You're going to get to know this sea bottom as well as I do. Okay. And this is where I have to wait for the water to clear from the front ravine is right there, and it's underwater right now. I might as well just relax and I'm hearing I'm digging away even as I'm talking.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna warm up the camera battery and have a puff off the vape and I will see you shortly. There's a potash terminal up there. I think I'm going to make my way over there and relax a little bit until the tide goes out further. I will see you on